And the angel came in unto him and said, Hail, thou art highly favored. The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. And when she saw him, she was troubled at his saying, and cast in her mind what man of salutation this should be. And the angel said unto her, Fear not, Mary, but thou hast found favor with God. Luke chapter 1, verse 28 and 30.
Angel principle number four. Favor signifies multiplication. In the opening scripture, Mary would signify the average believer, male or female. Now, don't quote me on this, but men can't be pregnant in the natural sense or physically, but we all can get pregnant spiritually. Meaning, the Almighty Creator of creation has blessed us all with something, some talent, some gift. This is where your angels come in. Your angels will help you recognize your talents, your gifts, and even opportunities you may not be aware of that are most useful and beneficial towards bringing you closer to fulfilling your life purpose. This is why it's so important for you to develop a strong bond with your higher, wiser self and your angels and invite their presence into every area of your life. The Bible says, we are to acknowledge God in all our ways, and He will direct our path. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 6. Thank you for watching this video. I sure hope you enjoyed it and found it helpful as well. Please subscribe to my channel so that you won't miss the next video in this series of Angel Principles. Don't forget, comment, like, and share this video as well. Thank you, and have a favored and squared day. I want to stay connected with you. Please follow the 1111 Coach on these social media networks.